To work a knitted cast on, we start by making a slip knot. Tighten the slip knot onto your left needle. This forms the first stitch. Insert your right needle through the stitch from front to back. Holding both needles in your left hand, wrap the working yarn anti-clockwise. Pull the loop through the front and twist to place it upon the left needle, forming the second stitch. Repeat this process until you have enough stitches for the pattern you want to knit.